What's up, guys? This is they're having a funeral for Brock in Svartalfheim, and I figured I would go ahead and record it. So here we go.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverdsands. It's in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Okay, well, I know how to get there. Assuming I can. Okay, I can go through the store now. I was actually headed to find a one of those Asgard pieces. But we'll go ahead and head over that way. Gonna want to head over this way. Yeah, like I said in the last video, I've still got a bunch of berserkers to fight, and still got Thranduil, the Valkyrie, and I can take this off the thing. I think we have it. Yeah, take that off. Yeah, we're gonna head over here. We need to put this on the map. There we go.
Damn it.
What is wrong?
I should have changed, sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. Dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Rock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil! Now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for
there they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
You know, it just dawned on me. I wonder, since he was partially dead to begin with, I wonder if that's why he's blue. Because, the blood, your blood is what gives your face the color, what keeps you from looking super pale. So.
Thank you.
That's so sad. I feel so bad for Rob.
It's bigger the more you take away.
Oh, he finally got the... He finally got Brock's riddle from earlier in the game. That's right, I forgot about that. So this is essentially like kind of the official ending of this is the secret ending, or some would say the official ending, I guess, of God of War Ragnarok is Brock's funeral. Which you trigger that by going to, I don't know if it's a specific, if you go to one of the shops, you trigger it by, if you go to one of the shops, I don't think it matters. You just go to one of the shops and you hit. And it'll give you the option to put the Brock's funeral side mission on the map, and then you obviously just go to Svartalfheim. That's how you trigger it, for those that are wondering. We're not aware of that. Well, alright guys, that is that is the secret and some would say official ending of God of War Ragnarok. I don't know. I don't know when this will be up. And I don't know if I'll post anything else for God of War Ragnarok. Because I don't have anything else really except the... there's a few Hell Tears left. Already done all the Draugr holes, and honestly I don't know how much farther I can get with the Berserkers and the, and then obviously there's Gnaw, which once I find her I may post that, but again I don't know if I can beat it, but I'm gonna try to regardless. But anyways, if I don't post anything else, see you guys in the next game I play, which then the next big one will be Spider-Man 2, and then obviously I'll be posting Call of Duty in November, so see you guys soon.